filled with cheer as the holidays were on their way, and people could feel the cool crisp in the air. Two French bakeries happened to be very popular in town. On one side of town was Pizzicato's Pies and Pastries. So much that they decided to have a contest between the two bakeries to see whose hot cross bun tasted better. Each bakery quickly prepped for the contest. Pizzicato's Pies and Pastries assembled their finest bakers.
Thank you. just want to introduce myself and thank you guys for coming out. It's great that we had a standing room only crowd today for our, and sorry if you had to stand the whole time. My name is Mr. Lee Hugh. A long time ago, before you were born,